everybody. My name is Steven. Welcome back to the Scuba Driver. I just want to make a quick video here and say that I'm sorry about the resolution and the quality of that last video, the one of me going to visit Cosmo Motors in Hickory, North Carolina. I bought a cheap Amazon 1080p video camera with like a microphone and everything and a wide angle lens. I really bought it as a test and meant to bring my GoPro with me there. The camera had like some pretty good reviews on Amazon, but as you guys could tell, it really didn't stand out. It didn't shoot in 1080p like it said it would. It said it was shooting in 1080p. When I uploaded it to my computer, it actually said it was 1080p still. And once I put it on YouTube, it automatically switches over to 360, I believe, resolution. So when I go to my YouTube video to watch that one, I actually have to change the resolution back to 1080, and it's still just not that great. It's kind of choppy, but anyways, I want to apologize to everybody about that. I actually returned that camera already. For right now, I'll be shooting on this GoPro until I can find the camera that I want and get something that's a little bit affordable, and also learn what I'm doing as I go along. Thinking about getting a Canon EOS, I think it's called the M50, with a microphone on it, or I might do the just like a simple Canon power shot. Like I said, I've never really done this like photography or videography thing, so it's definitely a trial and error process. I still had a lot of fun riding in that Aston Martin the other day. Definitely an experience that I'll never forget. Got some cool videos coming. It looks like we might have some pretty bad weather this weekend in Charlotte, so keeping my fingers crossed that it passes and some of the events are still going on. But if not, we got some more events coming up in a couple of weeks, and also got some cool rides scheduled in some cars. And also, I'm thinking about putting a new part on the Scuba, on this FRS. So stay tuned for that. We'll do if I get the part in, we'll do a full install video, review, test drive, and some before and after clips as well. So looking forward to that. But anyways, I just want to say thank you guys so much. If you haven't already, please like and subscribe to my channel. I'm going to keep working on the videos as we go. I'm going to try and make them better, keep them as high quality as possible, and really appreciate y'all's patience. Can't wait to make some more videos. I'll see you guys next time. Peace.